Hey, you bearded, tattooed, clueless piece of shit in line at the Costco deli with an overflowing cart. Sneering at the woman of color in line nearby. I want to kill you and jump you in the parking lot. I can picture you at a swearing-in ceremony for the local chapter of the Oregon White Knights in a pointy hat and white tights. Is that what the gallons of potato salad are for? Or why your cart is filled with endless beans and nuts and sandwich bread? You're still seething at that woman of color. Why don't you take an equity class? Learn about your poisonous goddamn privilege, you fucking piece of shit. Later in the parking lot, as I climb into my Subaru, I watch as you kiss her on the lips. As you both load up the van, you came with groceries that you bought together. The sign on the side of the van says, Helping the Homeless Ministry Foundation. And I think to myself, okay, so I messed up there. Now go fuck the both of you. I'm off to pick up my new skinny bike and get some prosciutto fries and some craft beer. So fuck off.